Up in heaven now, and that's the proof. I ain't make it to the funeral, but homie, rest in peace. If this world get too cold, I hope one day you rescue me. Maybe we could fly someday. Oh, we could fly someday. Yeah, up in the sky someday. The real get to heaven, that's the ask. The reverend say the good die young, that's the truth. Floating up in heaven now, and that's the proof. I ain't make it to the funeral, but homie, rest in peace. If this world get too cold, I hope one day you rescue me. Maybe we can fly someday. Oh, we can fly someday. Yeah, up in the sky someday. We'll get to heaven, that's the last the reverend.
Killing it. Casino.
Drama.
Every time I get a pack, I mix it. I'm killing it. Got some in that chain on, I'm glitching. I'm killing it. Every time niggas see me out on shit, I'm killing it.
My b**ch bad, she above par. T-Raw, no NASCAR. Spent $2 million on sports cars. In the pussy, I Bogart. Her ass fat, my dick hard. I'm killing shit, that's graveyard. Passports, my bitch's form. Rich gang, last kings, L.A. niggas and they all bang. All my niggas on a private jet, that bitch looking like Soul Plane. Came up in my own lane, fuck nigga, don't pull next to me. £1 million in 2 weeks, so I'm turned up to the T. Hater, close, nigga, hate to see me shining. Not your hoe, she be fucking everybody. Shout out to my Oakland nigga, D-Lo. Me and Casino in Casino spent about $1 million, bitch.
Every time your girl give me that push, stupid.
Killing it.
Every time I get a pack, I mix.
I'm
killing it. Got some in that chain on, I'm glitching. I'm
killing it.
Every time niggas see me hot on shit,
I'm killing it.
Killing it, man. Killing
DJ Skinamax,
killing
shit, chopping shit all the way down.
Killing it, man, I be killing it. Killing it, man, I be killing it.
Woo! No more Molly for me.
Nope.
But I'm back on this weed,
yeah.
Like I never left.
Right
here in your bitch pussy as I drive with my left. I put no trust in no woman except the one on my chest. I said killing it. It's my pleasure. Red Balenciaga, pussy nigga, all leather. When a nigga think you made it, when a nigga get to hate, money flying in the air, get them pussy poppers shaking. Time waiting on no nigga, so my nigga, what you waiting for? Used to stand in line for kicks, but nigga, we don't wait no more. Flexing! I don't know what plan I'm on now. Catch my picture when I'm jumping in that motherfucking crowd.
Bitch, hey, girl, give me that push.
Stupid.
Killing it! Pack I mix.
I'm killing it.
Got some in that chain on, I'm glistening.
I'm killing it.
Every time niggas see me hot on shit,
I'm killing it.
Killing it, man. I be killing it. Killing it, man. I be killing it. Killing it, man. I be killing it. Killing it, man. I be killing it.
It's a remix, redeem a verka. These niggas thought they gon' kill me. Casino extra. Then I'm with these rap niggas, but I'm still me. Turn a half a brick to a whole key like Chick-fil-A on doobie. Any rap shit don't work out, them back trapping on front street. Clapping out them bando, really fuck them Migos. Standing on the pot, killed the dope. I'm whipping up a Lambo. Whipping up a Bugatti, I'm infinite, I'm too fly. If I spread my arm, I can coast by. I got all the jails in my trunk spot. Sir, killing it, man, I be killing it. These niggas, man, cause I'm still dealing it.
Work your girl, pussy nigga, I be killing it. Dirt
in the strip club, 100 bands, I'm spinning it.
Every time your girl give me that pussy,
stupid. Killing it.
Every time I get a pack, I mix.
I'm killing it.
Got some in that chain on, I'm glistening.
I'm killing it.
Every time niggas see me hot, I'm spinning.
I'm killing it.
Killing it, man, I be killing it. Killing it, man.
Right, and Fizz is also on the show.
Yes.
At the time. And I remember the your first scene was you and him, I think, hanging out in a barbershop or something like that.
Yeah.
You know, kicking it and so forth.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like you and Omarion are close.
Yeah, that's my boy.
And what about the other members?
And Book, yeah, me and him are real close too.
So you do the show for two seasons. Mm-hmm. You and April end up having two children together.
Yes. Beautiful children.
Beautiful kids, by the way.
Thank you.
Beautiful kids, man.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
But at one point, you guys end up breaking up.
Yes.
Could you say, if you were to pinpoint one reason for the breakup, because there's obviously a lot of reasons, but if you would say the one reason for the breakup, what would you say that would be?
I think just miscommunication. I would really chalk it up to that. Miscommunication, yeah.
Okay. You know, you fast forward to 2019, and now you have Lil Fizz and April are a thing on social media.
Right.
And the optics are just crazy from the outside looking in. If I were to compare it to anything, it would be like, you know, you look at your phone and you have, you know, Takeoff cuddling with Cardi B.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like, okay. That's how it looks. Like, imagine how crazy that would look.
Right.
Like, you know, right. Here's my girl Cardi B. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. like.
Right.
That's what I thought when I saw that. When that whole situation became public, how did you feel about it?
I don't feel no ways. I don't feel any way about it. I think that you know, if they're happy, you know, then they should be happy. You know what I'm saying? I think that they, you know, I think they should change the narrative though. Because what they're doing, well, first of all, let me just say, you know, she's still the mother of my children. So, you know, it doesn't matter, you know, or I should say that when something affects her, it affects my kids, and that affects me. That affects me, my kids. But what she does is, you know, live your life. You know what I mean? Live your life. I think people should do whatever makes them happy. I think they should change the narrative though. You know, because if it's their so-called happiness, then I shouldn't be a part of that. You know, so.
Right. When the video came out of him, you know, like the somewhat explicit video of both of them came out, did you just sort of shake your head like?
I don't know. I haven't seen it.
You haven't seen it?
No, I haven't seen it.
Do you know the video I'm referring to?
No.
The video of him, like, playing with her butt. Like,
oh, okay. I guess that's what couples do.
Yep. Well, and then I remember there was a post that he did on, I think, Instagram where he goes, like, you know, wait, I've been waiting my turn or something like that.
Right. Man.
I mean, do you see how crazy this looks from the outside looking in?
For sure. For sure.
Yeah.
No, I completely understand. I understand.
Okay. Well, Fizz said that the two of you just have a working relationship. Is that a fair assessment?
I guess so. Yes. Yes, we do. Yes. Yes, we
okay.
do.
Okay.
Yes.
I mean, would you say that you guys are friends?
Well, this is what I would say. What I would say is that what we established as kids, you know, the B2K brand coming back in, you know, 15 years later and coming back, you know, this year to have the biggest tour, one of the biggest tours of the year, you know, there's nothing that can touch that. That's history in itself. Now, if we're, like, just speaking personally, I don't think that those things, I don't think that that matters. I don't think it matters. You know what I'm saying? We were able to really give the fans what they wanted for so many years. And I think that that is like, that's what's up right there. You know what I mean?
CertifiedBootleg.com.
I want to touch you. Yeah. to take you on a ride. Mind tripping through these eyes, got you fantasizing, baby. Yeah, can't tell you how long I've been waiting on the one to make me feel the way that you do. Put a smile on my face every time. Ooh, baby, love it when you do that to me. Everything more to me, you drive me crazy. Sip a little something while I sing a little something to get you where you need to be. Can't wait to get you here with me.
CertifiedBootleg.com.
I don't know what type of time you on, but I don't need you, baby.
Charlize, go make up yourself, my girl.
I'm getting real sick and tired of waking up, only to find the same old you. I'm losing all my faith in ya, because you never seem to come through. And I'm getting tired of breaking up, but either way you put it.